Livy. You can't keep walking in here like this. Don't you have other kids that you can play with?
I like playing with you.
Livy! Not now.
I'm tired.
What do you have there?
A picture I made for you.
Let me see it.
This is me and you playing together, and this is you happy.
Like this?
I brought hamburgers. And I brought a hot dog, and I even brought vegetables, because we have to eat them, even though they are yucky. What do you want to eat?
I will have the hot dog.
Well, I didn't want the hot dog, but I'll let you have it. Wait, first we have to pray. Well, I guess we could just eat. Isn't it a beautiful day? Why are you so sad?
You care about your dolly, right? What if she were all alone? And she was crying and crying, and she just wanted help.
I would help her. But that only happens in the dark. But when I turn on the light, she feels all better because she sees I'm right there.
Your dolly is very lucky. You don't think you should go. I'm sure your grandfather's worried about you and wondering where you are.
Thank you. Hey, who's there?
Oh no.
Hello?
Wait. Taylor and I said thank you for helping me.
I don't have a granddaughter.
No, Olivia. I've seen her. She lives with you.
Liv? You get better.